two.
And that's what Jones said, is pointing her to the... Johannes with a nice spin.
Still knocked it down. And then at the other end, Marine Johannes with the finish.
85% in the field.
And what you've got to love about that too, Chris, is just how willing she is as Dolson. And Dolson does a great job. This is all because she sets good screens. And if you hedge too high,
yeah, you rushed a bit.
It was great. It was pretty epic.
Oh!
The rotation defensively, moving the ball pretty nicely, and they're knocking those shots down that they're getting.
Oh, JoJo bringing the rain!
Liberty team, just a little bit more exciting. I mean, she just got that spunk to her game.
10th turnover there for the Dream. Liberty get it into Stewie, and she was proud of herself for getting something new into her repertoire. That's not anything new to Marine Johannes' repertoire. Johannes.
And it's that run game, the transition game, and Marine Johannes.
First half, Liberty up by three, looking to add to it. Nice give and go there.
And everything, if you've noticed, she's always passing the ball and either using her body as a screener.
There by Sloot and Stewie. Now Johannes gets it to Stewie in the corner. Liberty reset, a little out of sorts here. Lady. Lots of empty space, and she connects.
In rhythm, not done yet. Next possession, she knocks a three down, so she's really feeling it, getting her.
For the Atlanta Dream. Out of control there was Ryan Howard, Liberty running. Sloot, back to Johannes. That's a JoJo three. Hit at the outset of the quarter, and here's the little two-woman game, and Johannes, the beneficiary, bring the Liberty within a half dozen. Johannes from the corner, and she knocks it down.
Somebody who really holds herself accountable on the defensive end, and Marine Johannes.
Find their team. Another huge offensive possession. Vandersloot kicks out to Johannes from the corner once again. Oh! Marine Johannes from Lisieux, France, with love, knocks it down.
Mentioned. So if you're just a half a step late in closing out, it's to Johannes.
Once again, no Sabrina Ionescu for the Liberty tonight. She hit those eight.